Hi guys, so today we are doing a V-Bucks giveaway. There will be 1,000 V-Bucks in this video. The code will be hidden and splitting up into four parts. The first person to find all four pieces of the code and redeem it gets to keep it. But anyways, let's talk about the Summer Escape Event. Okay, about the Summer Escape Event. The year's event is called Summer Escape. It starts exactly June 4th, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, and runs for exactly about 2 weeks, and once it's over leads us to our major update again with some augments. So after the summer update, be prepared on July 18th for some awesome augments, weapons, and all other stuff, and some new cosmetics as well. And if you own the battle pass, like me, I own the battle pass, you will be able to get Paradise Meowsles, which he is in the battle pass on July 4th. He gets released from Summer Escape. His quests are able to do. You can unlock his skin. And I'll read out a list of what you can get the cosmetics. You get Paradise Meowsles, Kelly Coconut Backwing, Dune Scooper Pickaxe, Beach Breeze Glider, Self-Reflecting Emote, Calaco Holiday Wrap, Paradise Pattern Wrap, Scroll Catation Spray, Crush and Slap Emoticon, Clawsome Meowsles Loading Screen, Paradise Meowsles Loading Screen, Paradise Meowsles Vibe Music Pack, and Kelly Coconut Banner Icon. So that's what you can get from his set Meowsles. I'm honestly super excited for him. Meowsles is one of my favorite skins. I'll put an image of him right up on screen, the Summer Escape one. I like how he has his hair. His hair is growing out, because if you see the Chapter 2 Season 2 one, I'll put that one up on screen. His hair is not growing out like that. It's kind of funny. I like that. And there will also be unvaulting some guns. They're going to be unvaulting the ice cream guns, because it's 4th of July. Celebrate ice cream cones. Classic flare gun for the duration of the event will be unvaulted, which they will... what I mean by the classic flare gun is the firework flare gun. They'll unvault that, so they'll probably just change the flare gun to the firework one, which is be super cool. I would honestly love that. Now they're also gonna add some cosmetics, some summer quests as well to get those cosmetics. If you remember last year, you could do some quests to earn these backwings and all these rewards. I'll put the rewards of last year up on screen right now, but that's about it. They're also are gonna add some cool rewards, I know that. Now the rewards aren't leaked yet, which is kind of sucks. They're not leaked yet at the time of me saying this and making this video. They might be leaked after this video, I don't know. But we will be expecting a pickaxe, back bling, possibly a glider, and a emote like always, and probably a music pack as well. Maybe they might even add a collaboration. Yeah, that's me just saying something. It'd be cool if they added a collaboration. But just one more time, the event starts July 4th, 9 a.m. Eastern Time. And look up your time zone if you want to be there exactly for the event. It's not a live event, but exactly for the update, which is honestly super cool. But anyways, if you like these types of videos, please comment, like, and subscribe. And bye.